So the first time in my adult life, I have a backyard, which means I want fun backyard outdoor furniture. So this is what I'm planning. So I went into Bunnings, as one does. Basically, you pick out your paint chips, take it to the counter, then they mix you up a custom paint. As you can see, I've mixed the paint already and I'm just applying it on. Just look how smoothly and opaque that applies. One coat so far, ugh, beautiful. Just beautiful. Yay, the outdoor project is done. And let me tell you, I did a good job. I used about 2 coats for each section of the table, and it probably took me about a day to complete the project.